Our next album is Bob Dylan's Blowing in the Wind. That was released in 1963, and those who were around during those times know that it was used as a protest song and also as an anthem for civil rights at that time. This is a relatively new arrangement for our group for this tune, and I might share with you what I can only surmise is some kind of performance anxiety nightmare that I had about it, because I dreamed I was playing this tune, and 8 bars into it, I realized I was playing Puff the Magic Dragon instead of instead of Blowing in the Wind. The reason, of course, is it was a tune of that era, but it obviously doesn't have the same kind of vibe or philosophical heft as, in any case, here's Bob Dylan's Blowing in the Wind.